Hi everyone. I'm your friend. I'm Ivy's friend. So, yeah. Basically, I'm gonna be doing something super scary and very pressurized. I'm going to be singing a song I made up. Alright, so that we don't get copyrighted. Because I don't want to. No, just no. Alright. So, basically, I don't really have any names for my songs, but Ivy here thinks that I have a pretty good voice, right?
Yeah.
Alright, so she thinks I have a pretty good voice, and I hope it's true, because I am so freaking nervous. Mostly because that there might be a couple of people on here that don't even know me, and that I don't even know, like, listening to me sing, which is just terrifying.
And she doesn't even have a paper to like go off of. She's doing it from memory, so that makes it even harder.
Yeah, because like I have these folders in my mind. A lot of people do. I have a very organized mind sometimes, but sometimes I get like very nervous and it becomes a wreck in there. So, but right now it's all nice and tidy, so don't worry. So I'm gonna go through my music folders.
Okay, so maybe we should have them put in the comments what they should. What they think you should name your song.
Ooh, yeah. That'd be fun.
Alright, put in the comments what you think she should name her song.
Oh, God. Alright, let me think.
We'll pick the most liked one.
Yep. The one that I like the most, too, obviously, because it's my song.
Alright.
Okay.
She's going to get ready, and
yeah. Keep away noises. Alright, let me think. When I feel you around me, it makes me feel more safe than alive. I know it's something weird to say, but I really don't think how I'd survive without you. You're the one that's made for me, and it makes me feel more alive than I could possibly ever be. So don't just sit there, come up on stage. I know you're out there. I called your name about 1,000 times with an open mind. So just make sure remember these couple of things. You're more capable of doing anything in your house than anyone else. Never say never when things get tough. Just remember these words coming out of my mouth. You're capable, you're strong, you're beautiful, and most of all, you have a strong will, strong mind. Something that could never defy you. So just remember not to get flustered on stage. Just think about everything you worked for, everything you worked for. Make sure not to fall into someone else's hands. Because please, I know it's happened before to me. I've had this happen about a million times. It was great knowing you, and I know it's hard sometimes, but just remember not to let them break down your mind. Build yourself up and just thrive more than anyone else. Just remember, you're more powerful. You're more beautiful than anyone in this world. No one can defy you. No one can stop you. You're unbreakable, undefeatable, and you can do whatever you put your mind to. There. I'm done.
Good job.
Hope you guys enjoyed. This is like a 4-minute video, possibly 5. So I hope you all enjoyed. Please make sure to like and subscribe.
have a good day, little one.